अज्ञानति मिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजनशलाकयं चक्षुरं मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। उन सद्गुरुओं को प्रणाम जिन्होंने अपने ज्ञान रूपी अंजन से हमारे अज्ञान रूपी मोतियाबिंद को दूर किया। स्वागत है सभी का स्वामी धनदास दरबार साहब दिल्ली के लाजपत नगर के बुधवार शाम के सत्संग में। बोलिए सद्गुरुओं की जय, स्वामी धनदास साहब की जय, स्वामी अटल राम साहब की जय एवं स्वामी पेशुराम साहब की जय। कहते हैं मोर थिंग्स आर रॉट बाय प्रेयर देन दिस वर्ल्ड ड्रीम्स ऑफ। Prayer heals, prayer strengthens, prayer unites. Let us pray therefore for the well-being of all, for those who are unwell, for those who are down and out. Let us pray that they gain their strength and recover and be brighter than before. Let us start the program with what is called Mahamrityunjay Mantra. ओम त्रयंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान् मृत्योर्मोक्षी अमामृता। ब्रीफली इट मीन्स दैट वी प्रे टू लॉर्ड शिव द एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ ऑस्पिशियसनेस हु ग्रांट्स एवर इंक्रीजिंग पीस एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी। ओ लॉर्ड प्लीज लिबरेट अस फ्रॉम द फियर ऑफ डेथ फ्रॉम द साइकिल ऑफ बर्थ एंड डेथ। Please do not let us turn away from the spiritual path which shows our immortal nature. कहते हैं कि काल मृत्यु, रोगों से छुटकारा, मृत्यु का भय और अंततः जन्म और मरण के चक्कर से ये मंत्र जल्द ही छुटकारा देता है। मंत्र का डेफिनेशन है मननात् प्रायते इति, यानी जिसके मनन से हम प्रोटेक्टेड फील करें, जिसके बार बार रिपीटेशन से, जिसके कांस्टेंट रिपीटेशन से हम प्रोटेक्ट हों, जो हमें इस जीवन के ट्रायल्स एंड ट्रिबुलेशन से दूर रखे और अंततः मोक्ष की प्राप्ति कराए। सिंपली पुट, मंत्र इज अनदर फॉर्म ऑफ वाइब्रेशन और साउंड वेव, सम कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ व्हिच हैव अ डीपर इंपैक्ट ऑन अस देन अदर्स। वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस वे, ड्रॉइंग अ पैरेलल फ्रॉम म्यूजिक व्हिच इज ऑल्सो अनदर form of vibration or sound wave. As much as Tansen was said to have conjured rains by singing Megharal, our own Guru Swami Atal Ram Sahab is said to have brought rains to a Pash Jacoba Bagh witnessed by sadhaks, much as Raag Todi is played on Shehnai in every single wedding to express both deep joy and deep sorrow. Much as Raag Desh fills us with a consistent feeling of patriotism, so also mantras generate unique vibrations, enhancing individual and collective conscious and subconscious experience. The Vedas have many of them. In fact, the mantras have existed since time immemorial, since Vedic times, enshrined in our Vedas. Long before the ragas were invented for music in medieval times, the ragas are a combination of notes expressing a particular feeling, mood or emotion. It is therefore high time we integrated this ancient Indian knowledge system with contemporary knowledge systems and rediscovered the future in the pages of the past. Mantra of yesteryears, prayers, bhajans, kalams, vanis, or for that matter, life biographies of our Sadgurus have therefore truly been called spiritual vaccine by no less than Sadguru Jaggi Vasudev of our times. In fact, the late Dr. K.K. Agarwal, who just passed away succumbing to COVID after doing yeoman service for his people and patients, and who was so respected by the medical fraternity, was a strong advocate of this view. His talks can be heard of on YouTube with the late Venerable Swami Paramanand Saraswati on such topics as life after death, or as Dr. Agarwal called it, Aloe Veda. In fact, modern science is still catching up with the secrets of Ayurveda. I will be brief today, as within the allotted time, we have two artists for the musical part of the satsang. Let me, however, wish our viewers a very happy Ganga Saptami, which was yesterday, that is the 18th of May, which marked the Avtaran and Jayanti of Gangaji. Important amongst the Vrat Tyohar of this week are many, but I would like to mention as my closing remark, 25th, which is Tuesday, is Satyanarayan Vrat and Sri Narsingh Chaturdashi Vrat, marking the fourth avatar of Bhagwan Vishnu as Narsingh to save his Bhag Prahlad from his wicked father Hiranyakashipu. On that reassuring note of the Lord's unending love for his Bhag, I call upon Sri Nand Bhatia ji to start our first part of the musical today and to regale and inspire our viewers with bhajans, kalams, etc. Our Shraddhanjali and collective adas to Neelu Chenani ji and Bharat Manwani, who are no more and succumbed to COVID. We would pray for their onward journey and strength and courage, and for strength and courage to the family. Nanji, aye.